Alright. So let's get right back into the game.
No, that JoJo picture was awful.
Which
was
one? Oh, you talk about the hat? No, that was one of the Imperials in this game.
Oh, I do that.
No, that was not Jotaro.
I saw a hat.
Hold on, let me see. Oh, I can't see it now. Dang. Alright. So right where we left off, I got this cool crown on my thing, so like I'm just gonna start beating the dog meat.
Dude,
out
it has
the
God of War symbol on the left. It's got a fist. You already got Hercules' gloves. Adeptus Astartes.
And what did I have before? A laser cannon. I can deal with that. Alright, let's go smack some Udix. God, I really can't wait for Space Marine 2.
This is that one guy who ripped his skin off. that man pre-ordered it.
That man was happy as hell.
He's got the ultimate.
You know, when I saw winter, I really thought they meant last month. Like, oh, and yeah, I thought they meant December. I didn't know they meant next year's winter. Like, it's good because I didn't have that money to grab it then, but still, it's like, I really thought. Oh, fuck.
What's up?
Hold on, you're talking about ripping skin, right? Like. Come here. That was him right now. Ah! Yeah, I love the slam attacks.
They're absolutely destroying you.
No, they're not. Yes, they are. You know what?
He was on top. He's beaming.
No. You know what? It was the guys with the yellow and black. They have rocket launchers that do immense damage. It was like two of them shooting at me from behind. I was trying to execute them fast enough to not worry about that. But God, you have to kill the rocket AI quick. They're the most annoying AI in this game. Because when I jumped into the last video, I'm like, yo, I died a lot. And I realized it's like a whole guy with a rocket in the back just gunning me down. Like two rockets will do a lot of damage to you, man.
Like, yeah, this shit's easy.
You know, easy mode, yeah. No, seriously, he's just fucking camping like a little bitch. Watch, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you the damage that he
does. I think I saw him on top. Well, I saw
look at
like
that guy. Yeah. That guy right there to the right, those two guys with the rockets. Look at the damage, look at the damage. Look at it. Look at that.
Yo, that's a lot.
Dude, that's the damage from the rockets alone, bruh. So, you get hit by two of them? Yeah. But it's like Halo, so it's got regenerated shields and shit.
Okay.
I got something for his big ass though. If not the noise he made. Hold on. See, that guy gotta go.
That man evaporated. I think I saw him die.
Plasma cannon.
Oh shit.
You know, with fucking Ash playing all the Halos, I gotta really go back and play some more Halo with Don.
No, that's been actually wanting me to play Halo.
Yeah.
Been looking hard.
You guys gotta worry about those with the rockets on their back. But look at them. There's so many of them. That's why I died so fast.
That's rough.
They're everywhere.
It's on the side.
Awooga.
The side could go Awooga.
He ate a whole fucking sniper. Look at it. Look at it. Look at that dickhead.
Well, you know when you have RPG, you get 200 plus ammo.
Yeah, you know what? You get evaporated by a fucking... Woo!
Like Resident Evil 5, the guys with RPGs, for some reason, they'll go down with 4 bullets. They'll go down like 5. Unless you got 9. Okay.
So y'all just can't shoot this one?
Yeah, it's scary.
Yo, they pop rage on my boy. My boy fighting for his life over there. Hey, is there any ammo? I got you, bro.
Oh, good thing I'm an AI and I got no health.
No, for real. This, like, watching him fight reminds me of Ellie in Last of Us, alerting the clickers, but not really alerting them, just running. Like, we have to be quiet. Look at him. He is fighting.
When you bump into him.
Bro! Saw those missiles? I'm more caught up with the rocket launcher guys than this big guy. Come on. You don't want this, bruh. Hold my fucking axe! I love the takedowns.
You can see why we need the sentry guns. There aren't enough of us to hold this position without them.
I'm getting ammo. I'm fucking pissed. Tell them we're on our way. Rocket launcher guys are so fucking annoying, bro. I swear. That orc in general are just fucking annoying. Thank you. We gotta head here. War never fucking changes, and neither will I.
We need those sentry guns.
Lieutenant, where is the generator? I will contact you once I restore power.
I'm gonna restore the power.
Guardsmen will need your help until the guns are reactivated.
We will hold the line, Captain.
We will hold the line.
Power the sentry guns? Alright. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. All I know is I gotta do shit. Oh, come on, Leon. Should I just pull a Thor right now? What do you know about that, bro? What do you know about that? War never fucking changes in new, neither will I.
Time to die.
Ooh! Ah! That boy slapped the shit out of me. He's a grabs character too. That boy's a grabs character. That boy grabbed the shit out of me. You wanna fucking talk all that shit? I'm fucking hauling ass. Ugh. Oh yeah. Fucking broke his goddamn jaw, you fucking piece of shit. Hope you guys didn't miss me. Come on guys, we're really about to do this. I'm like focus firing the fuck out of everyone, bro. Ugh. Come here. Where the fuck's he going? Where the fuck is this guy going? I am just fucking this guy up. Ugh. Ugh. Come here, bro. I got something for you. You got me my health that I've been looking for. What kind of hitbox is that? Oh, you stunned yourself. Here, I got you, buddy. I got you, buddy. Stomp him in the nuts. Stomp him in the nuts. Stomp him in the nuts. Come on out. How the fuck do we go around now? What do we go now? Oh, shit's a generator? Nice. I didn't even know this was the generator. I was just going around killing.
Lieutenant Mira, the generator is at full power.
It's working. The sentry guns are back online. Captain, your men and their access point to the rail network. My guardsmen will point the way. Another gateway is close to your position.
Yo, they're getting evaporated, dog. This is what it's like to be a Torbjorn main, bruh.
Here we are, my lord. Carry on, guys.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna change my weapon again. You know what? The weapon change should be here. But they'll be dead. Y'all be alright.
Sidonis to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Damn, they cut that guy up. The orcs will pay for this. They will die. All will be tarnished in sin. All will burn. Take my axe again. We're back, baby. We are so back. I grabbed the fucking other weapon, not that. This guy really hit me.
You can walk out of here with that sparkly thing. I'm Boss Grimskull. This whole planet is mine. Whoa!
You really want to fight me right now, dog?
This ends now.
That's right! I'm gonna kill you, Spice Marine! Damn! Kill me! Stand still! So I can kill you!
My man flashbanged the fuck out of me.
Come on.
boy one pumped me. That boy one shot me. Like, damn. He hit me with everything. That man don't give a fuck, he's killing his own team. Bruh! That shit does mad damage. Thank God there's checkpoints in the middle of the fight, but bruh. Cause I'm a realest one around, brother. Had enough of you orcs. Oh man, I'm about to finish the fuck out of this guy.
I ain't finished with you yet, Ice Marine!
But I am finished with you, Orc.
Damn! Chief is dead. I ain't give a fuck.
Captain,
the damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
Gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Let's go, men. Now that we're men.
Captain Titus, the orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
The orcs are now fucked. But they don't even know what the shit they're about to get into, bro.
Ultramarines
Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our Earth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Any good guns in here? I'll take ammo. Alright, we got guns. Let's get moving. The war boss is down, and I'm ready to go. Oh my God. I'm gonna heal real quick. Watch my back. Let's go in. Did it. Let's get fucking moving. That was fucking close. Where do you at though? Let's move it. Bro! Bro, I opened the door and immediately got fucking gunned down. That's insane. Okay. Let's open the door and take him out. Died so fast. The guy was on the turret. Alright, you go. I'm gonna take a detour. We got demon troops, come on. They wanna fuck around and find out? We're gonna fuck around and find out why you shouldn't mess with the Space Marines. Oh, cutscene. A summoner. against the summoner. I guess we move on. Come on. Armor back before I get it back in there, but alright. Should look clear for now. Fucking pussy! Ugh, learn your place beneath me! Trash! I got my health back. Come on, let's go. Now where exactly you're supposed to go? I don't- oh, door. Come on. We took him out. Let's go, gang.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Yuck, yuck. An audio log. Come on.
All workers of class 9 and above must report for their shifts despite the emergency.
Where y'all at? I see a shit ton of ammo. That can only mean one thing. Let's roll. Oh, that's a machine.
If you can release our mooring clamps, we can bring devastation to the invaders.
Oh, yes.
The renegades have it well guarded.
Understood.
We get that shit out there, we winning, man. We winning the push. Down three of them. I thought you were stronger, my bad. Didn't mean to waste a good bullet on you. Got hell spawns. You know what? Oh my god, I was trying to ult. I was gonna fucking ult. I'm getting rid of all the weak troops first. We got the demons, y'all. We got the demons. Keep them at bay. Get the fuck away from my boy. Get the fuck over here, pussy. Alright, hang in there, guys. I'm gonna heal up and then we get back out there. Shoot his ass up. Damn, what's he looking at me for? Keep it at bay. Keep calm. Get away from my boy. Fuck him up. Yo, he got the pocket knife too. Fuck him up, bro. So much for a dramatic entrance.
I will take care of the clamps. You and the Andros get the doors to the Manufactorum open.
Understood, Captain.
Let's roll. Let's fucking roll. Jesus Christ, that was crazy.
You belong to the machine god. You are a cog in the glory.
Hell no. We're going.
Enoch, I have increased the Drogon's power source. You must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? Involved in using it safely. Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your Forge World.
Understood.
Let's go. Let's go. He's out here. I pray those are good guys.
Mooring clamps released. Invictus powering up now.
My battle brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
Board the Titan? Say less. I wish to board the Titan. Let me in. Uh-oh, demon drones. I knew they weren't friendly. That actually took a lot to kill. Hey, an audio log. Alright. We gotta hurry. I'm gonna grab some grenades and we're gonna get moving. Go, 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 go. No gun I really want in here. I don't mind the guns I got. I hear drones. That's not good. Oh wait, that's the Titan. Nice.
Where must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open the maintenance apps for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apps is below you, Captain.
Destroy the orbital spire? Okay. I don't know what the fuck you think this is, bruh. Oh, fuck. They're strong. Fuck! Fuck! I'm out of stamina. Oh, that's it. Ugh.
Better crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
Dude, they used the force on me so fucking aggressive, like, holy shit. Alright. Try it again.
Enoch, I have a target for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the machine lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Okay. All right. Try this shit again. Board the ship. No problem. Let's go.
Where must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open the maintenance apps for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apps is below you, Captain.
Alright, hold on. Where those bitches at? Come on, stop moving. Oh my god. Oh, I think he fell. Great, but how do I get down now?
Leap down to the walkways around the volcano cannon, Captain.
I was about to say, like, when do I jump?
Alarm.
Nice.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.
Oh, guys, you scared me. What's cracking, y'all? Let's go.
That's done, Titus. But Nemeroth and his demon host still roam free.
Though he is trapped on this world.
And all the more desperate to recover the power source. We must get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mirror reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by chaos. No one must use the device. Contact Lieutenant Mira and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
God.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
Most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser and seal it in the armory.
Let's go.
Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
Master Chief's
as quickly as I can. What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
Excellent. We make for the landing pad, and watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
Let's get the fuck on out of here. Well, we just defeated the Orc boss, now we gotta worry about the demons that are left over. We've destroyed the portal so the army can't push it anymore. So, we're gonna fight. Uh-oh.
There! Retrieve the warp device!
Sidonus, get to the landing pad.
Aye, Captain.
Big ass armor suit, bro. Yo, see me local, bro. Y'all only y'all come down here and fight. Oh. They fucking hurt, bruh. They fucking hurt. They got the high ground. They got better cover than me. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. I can't back it up. Where am I gonna back it up to? Headshots? Off. That boy got the ult. Did he really come in here with no armor thinking we were just gonna... Oh! That man realized he died. We gotta move. My boy needs help.
These traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
Ugh. He's fighting for his fucking life. No! No! My dude!
Tenonos!
Oh, fuck.
At last. No!
I couldn't reach him in time.
Sidonus died as we all should. In a righteous battle. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay in blood.
Fuck, man.
Demons.
Kill them all! Kill them all! I want all these soldiers fucking dead. Get my shield back and we get it popping. You keep distracted. Looks like, can you fucking die already? No more portals. Let's do this shit. Let's do this shit. Aw, oh, get the fuck out of here. I got another summoner came. You really wanna do this?
Victory!
Spill it! Look at that. Double kill. You and your bro are all that's left.
Thank you.
that. Ready for hands, bro.
Nemiroth killed Sidonis for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You are right.
What do you mean?
Nemiroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemiroth when he's most vulnerable. During the transformation. Safeguard Sidonis until the apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Going alone is suicide. Or worse. We know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemiroth with skill and steel, or die trying. If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Let's move. Got a couple minutes left. Might as well make our way to the orbital spire. Farewell, Sidonis. They killed him, I'm gonna kill them all. Ground, get moving. I'm alone. To be proper. I'll switch up, yeah. Oh, they're turning. Fuck. You want a 1v1 so fucking bad? You got it. Let's go. You want a fucking 1v1? You want a fucking 1v1? You got your fucking 1v1. I hope you're happy. You shot me. Turn around and someone shot me and then it's not telling me from where. They were just standing there the whole time. Come here, you little bitch. My fucking health back.
Let's move slowly.
You ain't beating me.
Captain Titus, the Liberation Fleet is in orbit. Fresh troops are landing, preparing to assault the orbital spire.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
Thank you. But yeah, that's all we got for now. Thank you guys for watching and tune in for a conclusion for the story. Oh God, I'm getting them all. I'll catch you guys next time. Later. Uh-oh, I froze it.